I was drawn to the Oxford Study Abroad program largely because of the full immersion of the experience. You get to live in what is considered student housing. You get to have a tutorial with a tutor one-on-one, and how individualized that is and how much attention you get from someone who's so knowledgeable was a big factor for me. Being my first time in Europe, it just makes things a lot more exciting. Some people signing up may have studied abroad and might be old hats, but for I think quite a few of us haven't been out before. As far as the Oxford specific culture, there's a lot of ritual and a lot of history here. It feels like kind of privileged really to get a peek into some of these ancient traditions. It's an opportunity, you know, that not necessarily everyone gets. Being an English major, Oxford's the place to go, really. It's incredible to be able to walk down the same pathways that people like Tolkien walk, C.S. Lewis, Virginia Woolf, Harper Lee have all studied here, and it's like mind-boggling to be able to experience the same thing that those people did on some level. No matter what town you go to or what city you're in, there's definitely going to be a different feel to it. Like Oxford has a very academic and old feeling, where London is much more like clean, contemporary, and fast-paced. But that sense of deep history kind of runs along, no matter the difference. One thing that I hadn't anticipated about Oxford is just the beauty and the history behind some of these buildings. Oxford's a very walking-friendly city. Go with the flow, accept like kind of where you are, and just try and absorb as much of it as you can while you're here. The way the Oxford program is set up is that you are evaluated based on progress. It's not necessarily a point system. And if you're willing to work hard, you'll be fine. Honestly, the group of students, of honor students from SIU that I've come over with, have helped make some of the most positive experiences. One thing that the honors program does really well is brings people together from different disciplines that wouldn't necessarily interact. And traveling with these people in particular, like going to pubs, going on tours, you get really close. And these are people that you probably would not have met otherwise. And these are people who I sincerely intend to like continue our friendship well after this trip is over. Coming here on this program is something that I will remember for the rest of my life. And that's something that's very difficult to put a price tag on.
My study abroad experience in Oxford has been something that I'm really not going to forget. It's been a great opportunity to not only meet new people and learn more about a place that I've always wanted to go to, but it's also been great on an academic spectrum. Being in England itself has been a great experience. I think Oxford is a very nice, big version of a small town. I come from a very small town, but Oxford still has that kind of a homey feel, even though there are so many people here and it is such a prestigious place. The architecture is beautiful here. Every building has a story, has a history behind it. All of the places that you can go and see all these beautiful things like gardens and all the things in the museums. There's so much detail and so much history everywhere that you look. When we started here, we were from all different backgrounds and we really didn't know each other. But by coming to Oxford, I think it's given us the opportunity not only to grow in this academic and cultural perspective, but also as a group. It's been a really good experience, and I've really enjoyed everyone that I've lived with and getting to hear their own stories and helping them along with their own academic journeys as well. I would just want people to realize that if they decide to study it abroad and if they decide to come and go on this big grand adventure, which I definitely would advise, I think it's a great experience, do everything you can to make the most of it.